Remember that British weather I was talking about?